name is Sakshi Rawat and this is my first ever YouTube video. My channel's content is going to be around fashion, lifestyle, DIYs and a lot of fun. So if this is something which excites you, then please subscribe to my channel. Coming back to today's topic. Today I'm going to show you how you can style a long skirt in 6 different ways. Isme kuch traditional honge aur kuch western bhi honge. So you can choose whatever you like. So for the first look we are going to have 2 skirts, one for the upper part and second for the bottom part. Then we are going to separate the neck part from the lining and then inserting the lining inside the bottom skirt somewhat like this. Oh, by the way, this is my favorite look amongst all. Let me know what's your favorite in the comments down below. Now, the outfit was looking a bit baggy to me, so I decided to add a belt to give that cinching effect on my waist. I think belts help a lot in enhancing your look. It just takes your whole outfit to next level. So now for the second look, we are using a button-down dress. Waist ke niche ke jitne bhi buttons hai, hume open kar dene hai. Like this. Now I'm using a mirror lace as a belt. You can buy this at your local market. It will give a very pretty look to your whole outfit. Now secure it with a safety pin. Like this. Obviously, you can skip the belt, but I think it looks gorgeous with the belt. For this look, I'm using a pencil skirt as a tube top and inserting it inside the bottom skirt. If you are not comfortable in wearing tube tops, then you can even add a shrug or jacket if you like to do so. Now moving to a very chic monochromatic look. I'm tying the tassels in halter neck way. Aap isse andar insert bhi kar sakte ho, then adding a palazzo and the same mirror lace belt. Now adding a pop of color to my monochromatic look. You can even wear a dupatta with it. For this look, I'm taking a pencil skirt, but now I'm wearing it upside down so that the lace part is visible. And ta-da! Now your princess look is ready. So now with the same pencil skirt, but this time I'm keeping it outside the bottom skirt to give that fishtail gown effect. By the way, if you tend to try any of my hacks, then do tag me on Instagram. Now moving to the last look. For this look, you can use a peplum top. I didn't have one, so I'm using my dress as a peplum top. You will pick the center front of the skirt and then insert it inside the skirt, somewhat like this. It will look like dhoti pants. Do it very neatly and secure it with safety pins for that extra safety. You can try these dhoti pants with crop tops and kurtis too.
Thank you for watching my video and do let me know if you like my first video. Bye!